A very good morning to you, and welcome back to our Proactive Studios. Here with me today from Cooper Metals, it's Managing Director Ian Warland. Ian, good morning.
Good morning.
Ian, some news out of your camp last week. Look, you've done three drilling programs for the year so far, most recently over at Mount Isa East regional targets in Queensland. What can you tell us about that RC program?
Sure, yeah, we just finished that late last week. And we had to dodge some rainstorms. It's been a little bit wet out there, but we managed to get 1,800 metres done for 12 drill holes on four different prospects. So it was quite an exciting drilling campaign. And look, most of the samples for that campaign that we've sent to the laboratory. So we've sent just over 500 one-metre samples to the laboratory in Mount Isa. And most of those, or about 50% of them, came from our Mafic Sweats South prospect, where late last year we had intersected some broad intercepts of low-grade copper oxide mineralisation from surface. So we'd intercepted up to 65 metres at 0.34% copper. So we've gone back there to do some drilling underneath that, and also to extend the prospect in that area. So that's all complete now. And I expect that those assays will be back in May from the laboratory. Laboratory's been a little bit slow of late. I'm not sure why, but there must be a whole influx of samples going in there at the moment, but we've put them in as a priority.
Well, we're looking forward to hearing the results of those samples once they do come to hand. But one other thing I'd like to highlight is your quarterly report this week. Can you walk us through some of the highlights?
Yeah, sure. So the quarterly just came out today, and you know, we're well funded. So we finished with $4.4 million in the bank at the end of the quarter, and that was off the back of a capital raising that we did last quarter for about $3.5 million. So we're well funded to go forward with our current drilling campaigns and also with our regional exploration programs as well. Some of the highlights were the drilling at our regional prospects, and also we're waiting for samples to come back from the Brumby Ridge campaign. And, you know, we're also continuing to do work at our Guru project in WA, which is near Silver Lake Resources deflector mine there. So it's been a very busy quarter for us, and we want to keep that momentum going into the next quarter, and we're well funded to do that.
Speaking of which, Ian, the June quarter is upon us. What are some of the highlights that you can expect to report on over the next few months?
Yeah, well, the assay results from our recent drilling at Mount Isa East copper projects, of course. And also we're doing a number of regional geochem and mapping programs over VTEM geophysical targets, and also other geochemistry targets, working those up so that we can be drilling them later in the year. So there's a lot of information to come through, and we shall be on the ground too at Guru in WA.
Sounds like it won't be too long before we get you back in the studio for another update, Ian. Appreciate your time.
Thanks, Alicia. Always a pleasure.